All right, y'all, so we did a Kool-Aid chicken video, and I got so much like responses. Y'all loved it, so we're gonna go on with the idea. We're about to do some Kool-Aid pizza now. About to get some pizza sauce. You know we get a store brand, cause you know, cheap as fuck. I think this one's probably the best one. What do you think? Think this one good?
Yeah, that look good, bro.
All right.
That Kroger brand.
You know, Kroger makes the Kroger when I get the yogurt. Like this girl, she give me 30, when she give me 40. I'm like, nah, call me Poppy. Let me go, cuz.
Tell Brad I got caught with a pistol. Send me to Pantherville. Eighth grade, started playing football. Then I was like, fuck the field. Ninth grade, I was knocking niggas out. Nigga like Holyfield. Fast forward, nigga 2016. And I'm screaming, fuck a deal. Bad bitch with me, she's so.
How much should we get? Should we take like four?
$4 for $1, so.
Yeah, yeah, and then I'll just bring whatever home I don't need. I mean, we're definitely not gonna need four because Kool-Aid is so like.
All right, bro.
What are we doing?
Kool-Aid pizza. Let's get it, cuz.
Yo. You introduce your niggas, bro.
You already know how to bring out my nigga Kenny.
Hey, what's
bro.
Up, Kenny from the A? AKA nigga,
they know
Jamaican
who you
nigga.
Is, bro.
Oh, they already know.
They know who you
Jamaican
is.
Jamaican nigga, but I'm from the A.
And this nigga right here is sick, cuz.
You already know who the fuck it is. Eastside's on sick shit, man. Dark skin niggas ain't never fold, cuz.
You falling today? Cause you gotta get the hell out with that sick shit, cuz. Go on. Go on with that shit, yeah. All right, y'all, we about to make this Kool-Aid pizza. My homie right here is sick. All good, though, because you know who not sick? Me. All right, so. All right, you got a knife?
You don't need it.
You know how to do this again.
We're baking the pizza, right?
Nah, nigga, we're deep frying the pizza.
Hey, blueberry.
Just like that?
Let's do the better one first.
We're only making one, right?
Nah, we're gonna make two. Same time.
OD. That's double.
OD as fuck.
Put it in there.
No, we just put both in.
Oh. Who's gonna eat the other pizza?
No one, I'll take it home.
Hey, homage, your case vomit. Ungrateful niggas, I don't like.
Alright, bet. So. Put tomato sauce in first. But now, what I wanna do is, let's put the Kool-Aid with me.
Yo, can I sauce it up? Or
mix the Kool-Aid with it.
For real? My Asian. This is the worst cameraman.
I brought that sugar, cuz, you know I come prepared. Pause on that. Look, it's not Kool-Aid without sugar. You feel what I'm saying? So we got another one we can put in. Boom. Now I'll just serve it up.
In the kitchen, cook a curry with 30 of and it gets a cook curry with 30 yummy items.
It looks gross.
Alright, so originally it was red, but like after it got the blue Kool-Aid, it's like this green. You know when like you got diarrhea?
My nigga, I am not eating that shit. I'm not eating that shit, nigga.
Why does it feel like more watery?
I don't know, it just might be
too much sauce.
Hey, yeah. Diamonds ain't look like the sun.
That's enough.
That looks disgusting.
Dude, that's enough.
Yeah.
Dude, that looks gross.
What we about to do is, we about to actually mix the cheese.
Yeah.
And I'm gonna put a Kool-Aid and cheese with it.
That shit gonna look lit. Oh, you gotta go. I bet you won't eat a spoonful of that shit right now.
The cheese actually looks good, not gonna lie. Now, put the cheese on the pizza. Alright, y'all, we got all the cheese and the pizza and everything. About to put it in the oven. I don't know, like, I don't even know how, like, you think it's gonna be more sweet or sour?
Sweet as fuck.
I just put an 8 in a liter. Throw some Jolly Rancher in, make it sweeter. Versace my clothes, I with a white hoe, and she's snorting 3 lines like Adidas. Got a black girl rolling off Molly. Got a white bitch snorting off snow.
I'm saying what's wrong with you. I remember being in the hall with you. I still think about you.
It look ready. I can't say that.
Everybody take a whiff of it.
Like it legit smells like fried Kool-Aid.
Shit smell like Petco.
It just smell good. Can't wait to eat it.
What the fuck
is that?
Dude,
what?
That's
like,
funny as fuck.
No, it wasn't.
About to cut this pizza now. See what it tastes like. I think I know how to do this, cuz I used to work at a pizza joint. All right, remember when I said I used to work at a pizza joint? Yeah, just forget that part, cuz this shit is fucked.
Dude, I'm just thinking about how the fuck I'm gonna get this nasty ass looking shit, bro.
Every time I have a food challenge video, I always let the homie, you know, take the first bite. But you know what? Today, about to switch it up a bit.
trust.
Damn, it really does. Like, look at the cheese. Like, usually, like, when a piece of cheese fall off on a pizza, you, like, want to, like...
Oh, yeah? Why don't you just eat that shit already?
For y'all, I'm going to finish this, no matter how it tastes. Here we go. 3, 2, 1.
What that shit tastes like, cuz? That shit tastes like no?
This is not good, dude.
I know, nigga. Dog.
So you thought mean. She gonna be good? She thought, nigga.
Oh! Bro.
Nigga.
It's sour and nasty, dude. Like, it's not good. Remember when I said I was gonna finish it? Cause I don't.
Nigga. This shit look like motherfucking blue waffle, my nigga.
We'll eat it together.
Nah, you gotta go with that.
Yeah, you gotta go with that. Right. Oh, fuck.
You already know how we do.
What the fuck is that shit? Look like maggots, my nigga. Yo, I'm about to eat some blue magnets.
Magnets,
because this shit is not attractive.
4-0. Zone 6.
I was running through the 6 with my...
Oh! Bro. Those aren't sour, though. You know, that's not fucking... I'm trying to swallow this shit now, bro. Fuck that.
That's, dude, it's nasty as shit, right?
I'm not trying to think about that shit.
No, oh, how it is.
Throw up, bro.
That shit's not good, dog.
This shit is the nastiest shit I've ever eaten in my life, bro. Tastes like expired milk, some fake ass Kool-Aid. Oh, yeah. It don't even taste cooked, my nigga. Dude, I'm about to throw up, bro. I'm spitting this shit out. I'm gonna fuck, nigga. Fuck what these you do, dog. None of this shit works. Oh, this is still disgusting in my mouth, bro.
Yup. Y'all already know who it is.
Nigga, you're gonna throw up, bro. You're gonna throw up.
Think so?
I have a strong stomach and I wanna throw up right now, bro. Oh, dude, I can't even. Oh, fuck. I need some water, nigga, now. Nah, I don't wanna do that shit anymore.
Nigga, I ain't like you, nigga. Dark skin niggas ain't never full, cuz.
You take both of them, cuz?
Yeah, man. Why I put all that effort, time, into trying to break a slice?
That's my girl, bro. No, nigga, you better pick up.
Nigga, you think?
Alright, bro. So.
Who do the shit that I don't do?
You can't say that shit good.
This garbage smells better than how that shit tastes. Got these crazy white boys
getting cold back. I come out in the bottom. Smell. Oh, you're not. Oh, fuck. I really almost just threw up. Just thinking about what he the fuck he's.
Yeah, you saw that position.
Dude, I'm about to. Just looking at what you just did. Dude, I know, like, real shit, bro. I feel like I'm about to throw up. Let me take another bite, cuz. It's my channel. I said I'm gonna finish this shit. So this one for y'all. I really fucking wanna throw up. I thought you was really about to take that, the sip of the fucking toilet water, and then I peeked in.
You're acting like I never took toilet water sip before.
I'm feeling good. Yeah, I'm feeling good.
Nigga, this nigga just threw his esophagus up. Tell him you failed.
What?
You can't finish that pizza?
Between me and the pizza, bro? Pizza 1, putty 0, bro. That shit nasty. That is the nastiest challenge I've done for sure.
Yeah,
that's nastier than the damn Bean Boozled that we did. That's fucking gross. Y'all know how like more challenges, I'd be like, try it at home? I wouldn't suggest try it at home. Like, this is not, like, yo, if you want to try it yourself, go for it. It's nasty, I'm telling you. It's gross, it's sour.
Yo, since he took an extra bite.
Yo, this shit dead ass do look like maggots.
Dude, I'm about
look
to
at
walk
it.
Away.
I said finish, what's in your hand?
What's in my hand?
Yeah.
Okay.
I know, it's, dude.
That's a pretty much tickle, huh?
Yo, wait, well, you know you still got...
I did, I was about to throw up.
Think of that toilet water.
I'm not throwing up, nigga.
I'm recording both of you.
Dude, that shit's nasty, bro.
I don't even have a weak stomach. And I'm about to throw up. Dude, I couldn't finish another bite of it. Like, I feel better after I throw up.
Hell yeah.
The aftertaste is gross.
Dude, I know, bro.
It's like cheese, sugar, and Kool-Aid aren't a good combination.
Hey, homage your K's vomit, ungrateful niggas.
Oh my goodness. The chicken was way better.
This shit's gross.
Like, chicken was 80 times better. It looked like it was cooked, but it tastes like it wasn't cooked.
If someone gave me like $100, I don't even think I could physically chew it.
I don't know how the fuck this nigga started stuffing.
Yeah, he was like, ah.
That was,
ah, it's like fucking Cookie Monster and the fucking chocolate chips. That shit was crazy.
I had a fold today.
Damn.
I had a fold, bro.
So I guess dark skin niggas really do fold.
Yeah, like paper.
Hey, homage, your kid.